Here at Norton Village Club, we are very lucky. Twice a year, it's our privilege to bring to our stage the Moondogs. No longer a regular club act, the Moondogs now travel around the UK performing in theatres and larger venues. But twice a year, they return to their native northeast and make an appearance here at Norton Village Club. Sit back and enjoy as we look back over two of their appearances here at Norton Village in 2018 and 2019. Let's travel back to the heyday of the Cavern Club in Liverpool and watch the Moondogs.
Not off.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Will you please welcome to the stage a club favourite, the Moondogs!
Stop.
How's everyone doing? Are we all alright? You like the 50s and 60s out there?
Yeah.
That's a good start then. Alright, so let's crack on for you then. In the 1959, for this next song, written by an artist called Bobby Darin, ladies and gentlemen. This track we're going to do for you is called Dream Lover.
Turn away, I'll be my way.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. All right, let's move back into the 60s, following up 1965 with this next band, all the way from Manchester, and the first number one single for the Hollies, ladies and gentlemen. All right, this track we're going to do, it's called I'm Alive. Indeed. All right, we're going to do a band from London now. We're going to 1966 for our third number one single by a band called The Kinks. I'm sure you all like this one. Let's see you sing along. It's called Sunny Afternoon. Sunny afternoon, and I can send my eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much indeed. Thank you very much, alright, let's move a little bit later into the 60s. We're going to do this next band from America. We've got a number one single in 1967. And this is the band we're going to do called The Doors, ladies and gentlemen. So we're going to do this number. This one's called Light My Fire. Yeah. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for the Tars and one for the Kingsmen as well, Louie. Thank you very much indeed. All right, let's move back and do some more rock and roll in the 1957 now, ladies and gentlemen. This one from the Everly Brothers. And this track is called Bye Bye Love. We'll be right back. This next one, the King of Rock and Roll, Mr. Elvis Presley, again from 1957, and so it's called Hound Dog. You ain't not a man. Walking in the street. on the drums. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, we've got time for a few more songs in our first set, ladies and gentlemen. Are you having a good time so far? Very good, alright, we'll end with a few rock and roll songs, ladies and gentlemen. Pass the singing over to Lee on the guitar now. He's going to sing you this next one. And this one's from 1956, an old one from a fella called Carl Perkins. It's called Matchbox.
Oh, I've never seen. You put my will, what I feel. Goodness gracious, you great for the crowd. I don't know if you're the one.
Thank you.